नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं कृष्णा सिंह आप सभी का भोपाल फूड एक्सप्रेस में स्वागत करता हूं। आज हम बनाने जा रहे हैं एक और क्विक एंड इजी रेसिपी दैट्स नोन एज, आप इसे अंडा ब्रेड टोस्ट भी बोल सकते हैं या फिर हाफ फ्राई टोस्ट विद ब्रेड बोल सकते हैं, बट देर इज़ अ फूड हैक इन इट, सो आई एम गोना शो यू इन अ मिनट। बिफोर दैट मैं आपको बता देता हूँ, इन्ग्रीडियंट्स बहुत ही सिंपल है। हमने थोड़ी सी प्याज चॉप कर ली है, I have taken two green chilies and chopped it finely, coriander or you call it cilantro, that's again chopped, four slices of brown bread, I got some butter and then I have two eggs. Right, so as I had mentioned earlier, this recipe has a food hack in it. So what we're gonna do here is, we will make a hole like this in all the bread slices we have taken. Right, so first thing we're gonna do is we'll take some butter, apply it on the bread, and we'll straight away put it in the pan. Just a bit of more butter we'll apply on the upper surface as well, just this much you can see. So we'll wait for it to get cooked from one side and then we will flip the bread slice. So as you can see, it has become a bit brownish from other end. Now the real food hack we're gonna use it here is the egg which we have taken. We will break and pour the egg here, but before that we're gonna use one more bread slice, so we'll apply butter onto it again. So this one is done from both ends. Now so we'll wait for this slice to get cooked and then we'll start with. Alright, so it should be done from other end as well. Meanwhile, the other bread slice, I will put it on top like this. But before that, what you have to do is just add some onion, little bit. Like that. And then put your bread slice on it. Now next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna break the egg in the hole we had dig, but before that, bit of butter. Okay, so you can see, and here comes the other egg. Now we have to cook it on a slow flame because bread slice might burn. So it's on a sim flame and we'll cook it for another 2-3 minutes and it should be all good. So while it's cooking, it's been already 1 minute, and now we'll put the dressing as well as season it. So for dressing, I have got onion, green chili and coriander, we'll add some black pepper, salt to taste, and we'll cook it for another 2 minutes and it should be good, it should be done. All right, so it's been 2 minutes and we'll see. We'll slowly try to stir it. Now, another thing is that if you want, you can cook it from both the sides. I prefer it to be cooked from just one side. Right, so we'll wait for 1 minute and we'll start plating after that. So as I can find, it's completely cooked and now I'll start plating. So we'll gently take this out. So our egg toast is ready to be eaten. Thank you so much, guys. Enjoy this meal. Hopefully you like it. Thank you.